had collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties, and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. The ground quakes. Wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As victories mount, so too will resistance. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Executed with impunity. Devastating blow. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. To perform beyond one's limit. Impressive. Inspiration and improvement. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Momentary abatement. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. another abomination cleansed from our lands. Clarified in a single strike. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship. The light, the promise of safety. Another one falls. In Radiance, may we find victory. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The blood quickens.
gone, fiend. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Singular strike. Still poisoned. The way is still blocked, but less people will be eaten.